They're both playing great, and I thank you, Fanny thanks you. 75 to 73, here we go. Go! Not at all, but here we go. 100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something people put on hamburgers.
Ketchup.
Lala, what do people put on hamburgers?
How about cheese?
Some cheese, I love
good
that.
Answer.
Cheese.
Good answer.
Yeah. You know, when I was here and you gave me this, I forgot to tell you to get a lucky lollipop. It could be worth $100 or 7 cents. It all works. What do you think people put on hamburgers?
Onions.
Onions.
Good answer.
You said onions? Yes, sir. You like hamburgers?
Absolutely.
All right, what do you feel?
How about lettuce?
All right, some lettuce, please. No? I don't like them without. I love lettuce. Brian.
How about pickles?
Pickles, yep. Yeah. Another good goodie. Pickles!
Yeah.
Tomatoes.
Tomato! Yeah. Makes me want one, though.
I think it's mustard.
Yeah. Why? I do indeed. Got it all of us there. Mustard, moutard. Yeah. From 72 to 75. Here we go. Come on. Okay. Wish each other luck.
Thank you. You too.
100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. Here is the question. Name something at school the children line up for. Okay.
Food.
Yeah.
We're gonna play.
Okay. Hold on. Something at school the children line up for, Glenn.
See the vice principal?
Oh dear. See the vice principal. No. Well, that's a load off my mind there. Max?
How about assembly?
Uh-huh. Assembly! Oh, Brian.
I got it. Recess.
Uh-huh. Brian said recess. You got it. That's the way to do it. Kim.
How about going back to class after... lunch or recess.
Okay. Is that all right, Donna? You understand? Going back to class, if it's there, all right. If not, third strike. Is it there? It is not. $76. We can make this a pretty even game.
Bus.
Name something at school the children line up for.
Bus.
For the bus, okay. Mm. If the bus is there, pretty even game. If not, big lead. The bus. You got it. I like fire drill. I don't know, but... Three! With a drinking fountain. Four!
Fire drill.
Five! And the rest. 248 to 75. 400 wins the game. Come on, darling. How are you?
I'm fine.
I want to wish you luck.
We need it. All we'll right. do it.
Get on
this
the board.
Is it.
Just one hand, my angel. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top 4 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something women are always being told they should do in a ladylike manner. Yeah.
Walk.
Yeah. One answer will beat it, Glenn.
Eat.
Eat in a ladylike manner. Eat. It's there, but you have control. What will you do?
Let's play. We're going to play, Richard.
Okay. If you, because if you should get up there again, you did whack, but
didn't
you sort of came. Down. You sort of came off of there. That's the only because you beat her to it. But
all right.
I just wanted you to know what happened there. Some women are always being told they should do in a ladylike manner.
I'll try speak.
Yes, speak. Yeah. All right. Well, down here, the beautiful lady is going to give you the number one answer. What do you think women are always being told they should do in a ladylike manner?
Seat.
Yeah.
Good answer.
Sit.
Yeah.
Look at this game. 267, 248. Gentlemen, wish each other luck. Fanny, you couldn't ask for a better birthday show than this. This is great. Dollar values are tripled. 100 people surveyed. Top three answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a part of the body that hurts when you've slept in a funny position.
Neck.
Yes.
Back.
Back.
Yeah.
Yes, give me an answer.
Neck.
Neck.
Yeah.
Come back here. Play your pass. What are you going to do?
We're going to play.
Play. Should have done nighttime. I'm going to read this once when I get to you. You have 3 seconds to answer it. I will not repeat it. You only have one answer, though, and if it's there, you'll play for $5,000 and be our champs. Question is, name a part of the body that hurts when you've slept in a funny position. 3 seconds.
Shoulder.
Shoulder for the title. No. 3 seconds, Carl.
Head.
Head for the title. No. 3 seconds, Carl.
Arm.
Arm for the title. I thank you. This is a special day, and we're going to give you another only $2 there to make it $250. We have nice prizes. But I'm also going to give you, on behalf of Fanny, the birthday girl, special $100 lollipop to buy them all of those things.
Marvelous. Happy birthday.
Thank you for being here. You're a nice
enjoy
people.
It.
I thank you, and I love you. Thank you. I'm always sorry for one day in the afternoon. I do. But I thank you for being here. Go play. Come on, let's go. Kathy and Sarah are going for the money right after we watch this. Fanny is getting good.
Here we go.
You got it. All right, now you're the champs, but we never, in all the excitement, never even got to a lollipop for you. Take it, whether it's worth $100 or not, it's going to be lucky because you're playing for $5,000. Come and hold it. Are you kidding? She can win $5,000 here.
Five.
Don't do it for me. Don't do it for you. Do it for Fanny. All right?
For you, Fanny. All right. I hope so. Thank you.
15 seconds, please. Let me hold your hand for luck. Tell me the latest hour at which you have gone to sleep.
3 o'clock in the morning.
A place that begins with the word north.
Northwest.
The age when men buy toupees.
45.
An animal that can kill a man.
Lion.
A common color for sofas.
Blue.
Blue!
Oh,
there we go.
Terrible.
Latest hour at which you've gone to sleep. 3 a.m. Survey. 17. Place that begins with the word north. Northwest, young man. Survey. The age men buy toupees. You said 45. Survey said 22. Animal that can kill a man. You said a lion. Survey. Common color for sofas. Blue. Survey said. That's a good score. You're going to win the money. We're going to win it right now. Looking for darling Kathy. Here you are, my little darling. Yeah. We're going to win now. We need 110 points. Move on there. We're going to win this and make Kathy, you're going to make Fanny proud of you by winning, aren't you?
Going to try.
Say yes, we are.
Absolutely.
Okay. Good luck. Please remind everyone the answer Sarah gave us. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Tell me the latest hour at which you have gone to sleep.
12.
A place that begins with the word north.
Northwest.
Try again.
North Dakota.
The age when men buy toupees.
40.
An animal that can kill a man.
Tiger.
A common color for sofas.
Beige.
Turn around. The latest hour at which you've gone to sleep. You said 12. You'll stay up. Survey. That's right. 4 a.m., number one answer. Place that begins with the word north. North Pole was the number one answer. You said North Dakota. Survey said 21. Is men buy toupees? You said 40? Number one answer. Survey said. There it is. An animal can kill a man. Lion was number one. And you said tiger? Survey said. 10. Common color for sofas. You said beige. We need 46 points for $5,000. Survey said. 19. You were very close. Brown was the number one answer. 173, $5 for every point. Total of $865. We will return. You're Bob?
Yeah.
And you are Mike? Will you help me say happy birthday, Fanny, as we say goodbye?
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Happy birthday, Fanny. Yeah. Love ya. See you here on the Feud.
Some departing contestants receive Hamilton Beach's deluxe Drinkmaster milkshake machine with two mixing speeds. Ideal for making perfect milkshakes, diet drinks, omelets, and more from Hamilton Beach, Goldville. Now, Diet 7-Up has 100% NutraSweet and no saccharin. Diet 7-Up may be the best diet soft drink ever. A gift certificate from Trustworthy Hardware Stores, serving you with top quality products and expert do-it-yourself advice. Trustworthy Hardware Store. New Mazola Nose Stick, the light spray that takes the fat out of frying. Save calories and make cleanup easy with new Mazola Nose Stick. This is Gene Woods speaking for the Fanny Goodson Show. A Mark Goodson television production.